invoking before I... Oh, it's you. Thank goodness. The system... Since she collapsed in my arms while telling me what happened to my Vosek. I was going to find a knight penitent to help her, but she pleaded with me not to. Asked me to hide her and tell any other priest that came looking that I had not seen her. Truth be told, I had to wrestle with that. Lying to the cathedral came close to turning her in more than once. But then I remembered that when I needed help, she did not ask any questions. She was just there, ready to do whatever she could. Well, she deserves the same.
I knew...
You would.
Don't have... much time. You need to perform blood rites. Exorcise. Demon.
What?
I cannot. You need my prayer book, but Chalice is lost. Need to get new one.
Where?
Margrave. Matve. He is jealous keeper. Be wary. He is suspicious. You may need to deceive. Please. Hurry.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah.
more time. I'm not ready. I need more time. recharge.
Who are you to demand such a thing? None but those who have dedicated their lives to worship may touch the holy implements.
I am on a solemn task from the Reverend Mother Prava herself. Shall I tell her you're unwilling to fulfill her request?
Please, forgive me. It is so rare to hear any news from Kyovershad. Let alone from the Reverend Mother herself. I am honored. Here. It will need to be consecrated first, of course. Anointed in the blood of sinners. There are deserving brigands skulking in the caves to the east. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better. Yes, darkness is all around us, threatening to close in at any moment. It is our struggle to keep it at bay, if only just barely. Back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods, they would construct great sanctified braziers to ward off evil. There is one not far from here. If you wish to help us push back the darkness, you could light it.
You're kind, but it's nothing that won't heal. I was a fool for trying to get into the old Light's Watch outpost. The place is overrun with fiends. I only wanted to... I believe my mother, Soliana, was stationed there. However, the church keeps everything but its records in the Light. There must be something left behind at the outpost by Knight's Penitent.
Don't worry. I'll look into it.
Do you see now, Lacthen? Enough!
Those were local hunters. They went with my brother, Perithan, to guide some merchants through the mountain pass, but were attacked by bandits. The hunters think Perithan set them up. That cannot be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the woods are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
Yes.
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
No. Perithan does his very best to avoid me, I'm afraid. I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation. We gave up long ago.
Ah!
That troublemaker? No. But let me know if you find him. I have some questions.
Why? To finally arrest the menace? He went out with those heathen merchants a while back. I haven't seen him since.
Like I was hoping. The merchants were ambushed at a camp just before the pass. We should search there.
need more time. Yeah. I need more time.
I've seen those scars before, on unsavory types who sometimes met with Perithan. It seems he's gone too far this time. He has strayed so far from the light. This must be it. Let's go. I'm ready. Yeah. I can overlook my brother's foul deeds no longer. Light, grant me the strength to bring your justice upon my own blood.
Time.
Yeah.
I need more time. More time.
Perithan. Perithan, damn it! Where are you? Could you have fallen so far?
Margrave demands justice, brother. I need justice.
They told me it would be clean. Lift a few purses and send them on their way. Nobody was supposed to get hurt. I didn't kill anyone. I ran, and they punished me for it. You must believe me.
You'll never convince the others. We can't return to Margrave. Can you walk?
Look at them.
These are old smuggler tunnels, right?
We'll follow them south, somewhere no one knows us. Start over. Thank you for your help. He's an idiot, but he's blood. I can't just... Can I trust you not to tell anyone where we've gone?
Understood.
Something for it.
Good deal, Father Bliss.
Thank you. Not bad.
Another time, then.
Now, take a piece of the burning wood from this holy pyre and place it.
Ah,
so you have. I can smell it from here. I wish I could have seen the flames dance.
The light shines through you, Wanderer.
Excellent. The Reverend Mother was wise to choose you for this task. The chalice is now ready for her. And please, do give her my most respectful regards.
Thank the light you're back. The sister has taken a turn for the worse.
Oh, very nice. But until next time.
Right after you left, the sister, she... Well, the demon inside her is speaking through her. She's in terrible pain. She told me about the chalice. Here, I'll place it while you prepare. We must hurry.
Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light. Let the light fill the darkness within all of us. Push out the darkness hiding within this woman. Father, force this demon out.
I knew it.
I knew you were involved in something abhorrent.
No! Stop him!
Stop this instant! The Reverend Mother will learn of this heresy! I will see you all burn!
Father, forgive me! Hurry! Finish it! Light! Purge the wickedness!
Enough! I tire of this!
Sister!
No! No! How is she still fighting? Impossible!
Time to recharge.
You were able to copy the ritual so quickly. It took me ages to master.
Sister Octavia, you are all right. But these people have engaged in blasphemy of the highest sort. Lying, stealing holy implements, brutalizing a priest of the cathedral. They will burn on the pyre before the day is out. How could you be so rash when the Reverend Mother...
Oh, and what will you tell Prava? That you allowed a commoner to so easily deceive her holy representative? That you abandoned your flock in Margrave and left them with no guidance from the lights? If I am to be tied to that horrific pyre, then you shall be there with me.
No. I suppose I have been away from Margrave over long. I should return swiftly. But, Sister Octavia, please, take better care of yourself. The cathedral is stronger with you on your feet than in a sickbed.
My friend, give me just a moment and I will meet you outside. You deserve a proper thanks. And thank you, Peter Kvera. I know it wasn't easy for faithful folk to do what you did for me.
Sister, you saved my boy. There was no choice to make.
If we did not do everything we could to save you, how could we call ourselves followers of the Light?
Yeah.